Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6.